Excel, let's make it real. Sean has just had an internal transfer to a department that heavily relies on Excel. It's been a few years since Sean has seen Excel, so he has lost his confidence in his Excel skills. Sean is also not familiar with the latest Excel user interface. For Sean to be efficient, productive, and analytical in his new role, Sean will really have to take charge of Excel. Sean really wants to make a good impression on his manager, so he has been going through Excel manuals and videos all night, and he is now completely overwhelmed. Sean realizes that Excel can store data, perform calculations, data analysis, and even draw charts. He needs a quick and efficient way that empowers him with the essentials of Excel so that he can take charge. In this course, we are going to cover the essentials of Excel so that you are empowered from the very beginning without feeling overwhelmed. Week by week, these essentials will give you the confidence to use Excel to increase your efficiency, productivity, and analytics in your workplace. To empower you to take charge of Excel, this week we will be learning about understanding the Excel user interface. Then we will go through the essentials of Excel terminology so you know what the various sections of the Excel screen are called. We will show you how to confidently select data and navigate within Excel, as well as viewing data in Excel and the different data types. You will then take charge by entering data as well as editing and deleting data. We will then end the week with a really great efficiency tool, the fill handle. The only way to learn Excel is by practicing. You have to do your work, and we are here to equip and empower you to do so. We have a series of practice videos where each video will empower you with a new Excel functionality. You will be empowered to take charge of Excel, so you will need to follow alongside us and practice. Download the Excel workbook and work with us and your peers step by step. Once you have done that, take a break, reset, recharge, and practice these skills again, because practice makes permanent. Let's break down this week's Excel functionalities for you by sitting down with Nikki and seeing how we can really help Sean and how we can really help you.